family trips that was not for entertainment, even though I'm not really entertainment. Hi everyone. It's been maybe it's been a month nearly, and I've missed filming, editing, uploading, and just interacting with everyone, because you're so kind, you're so nice, everyone, and it's just like so annoying. I'm gonna say like a lot. I just want to get this all over with first of all before I get into the video. I've just had a lot of stress. I've had school, I've had like lots of exams because I do A levels, and it's just like the end, my last year of education, so I need to like get those grades, and I'm doing coursework. I've got that right now, and I just can't think of anything else apart from coursework, and it's just so stressful. So gonna get all that done. But December, I really do promise this, I want to film and upload like hopefully mostly every day for the Christmas period of December. Maybe not every day, but I'm gonna upload as much as I can. I've got loads of ideas down because I love Christmas so much, and I've been looking forward to it so much. I've said so much so many times, but yes, so I might have a video like Christmas Day and also maybe after, like New Year's Eve and things like that. So I hope you enjoy it. It's not going to be like Vlogmas, it's going to be like lots of different, like maybe a few vlogs, maybe just a few like gift ideas, you know, like just them sort of videos, like sit down videos, that sort of stuff. But yeah, I'm really out of breath. This happens every single time, but I hope you enjoy the video. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm decorating my house today because it's the 24th today, so we've got a month and 1 month. 1 month and 1 month. I'm sorry, 1 month and 1 day, because my mum and dad go away on the 27th to New York, so we're doing it now, because I don't like to put my Christmas decorations up in December, because that is sad to me. I'm sorry if you do that, but I like to have it up ready, you know, that's not how I roll if it's not up. Enough rambling, I hope you enjoy the video, and I hope you enjoy these videos for December, to make up for, you know, the lack of uploads, even though no one really cares, but I care because it's my passion, and yeah, so let's just get into the video. Hope you enjoy. I also realised I've worn this jumper in my old video, so great. It's fine, but it's just so cozy. It's from my stuff, you're wondering why am I doing this with my arms? Let's just get into the video. Austin, quick. Miley! Are you joking? Most anticlimactic thing ever.
Oh,
what's that? Miley! Oh, what do you think of the tree? Your first Christmas. Oh. Okay. Best part, ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, you can't really see it in this line. It's so nice. Isn't it so nice?
Yeah, beautiful.
Austin.
Dad?
Oh!
Right, turn this way to sit.
Yes.
Are you thinking of a sack or are we going for the cheerleaders? We're getting somewhere. The other tree's there. We've got some new decorations. I like this one.
Mum been going out.
And that one.
Mum been spending it all, has she?
I like this one a lot. I like this one, Mum.
My eyes are watering. Oh my gosh. I'm so tired. Oh my god, I've got something in my eye now.
Right, we're doing it tomorrow because it's been a very busy weekend. I am so tired. So you'll see tomorrow. Yes. So I've genuinely got something in my eye. It really hurts. But yes, I'll see you tomorrow, even though it'll be the same video. I'll see you tomorrow. I'm tired. Said that already. See you tomorrow. I think this one is my favourite. Look at it. I feel like I love it more and more each year. I've got new ones. Turn the light off, Mum. Oh, sorry. These are the new ones I've got. This one. This one. Can you tell we've been to Disney? This one from Universal. This one from Universal. We normally just get one, don't we? But we've gone all out. And then this one. I love Olaf.
I love this one, it's quite sweet, isn't it?
Yeah, I love Olaf. He's just so cool. Mum also got me a moon one, because I love the moon. And then Miley's new part of the family, her first Christmas, so I've got this one. Santa's magic list. Shake it up, shake up the happiness. Wake it up, wake up the happiness. Come on, yo, it's Christmas time. Cutie Patootie, always on his own in the conservatory. I appreciate you, buddy. Don't worry. What's I forgot? Our Christmas tree we have outside. Why is it not focusing? We've still got the freaking Halloween decorations out. That's how busy we've been. And the little Rudolph, bless his little heart. It's just sitting out. It's a plant pot, but it doesn't really get any, you know, plants in it. But we love him anyway. Literally the most creepiest.
No, she's got a lot of history in our family.
You need to put paper again, remember? You need to put paper there.
Oh my god!
Can I just get
on?
Just you can.
Oh my god! Finally, what a silly family! Hello.
That's good.
There it is.
What's a load of freaks?
Okay. Sorry. Okay. So went Tuesday today, and I haven't done my room yet. So it's been 2 days since I've, you know, decorated, and I normally do it so quickly because I get so excited, and I just, obviously we know the reason why. I've explained it, coursework, so that is why I don't want to keep explaining it. But yeah, I'm gonna do my room. It looks a real estate, as we already know. We don't need to talk about it, so I need to do this. So yeah, just lots of time lapses, and let's go.
Okay. First of all, I have some lights I've got around my room. I did this exact same thing as last year. So if you've watched from last year, you know what I do. Probably didn't, but that is fine. I don't expect anything. So I'm putting around my room. It takes forever, but it's so worth it in the end. Like, I literally, it's probably my favourite decoration, even though it's like so little. It makes me feel like I'm living in a winter wonderland. So let's get these babies started. Look at them. Just look. Oh my god. It looks even better in the dark.
We have the final product. I'm so excited to show you. First of all, disclaimer, we already know my room is a mess for reasons, and yes, we just ignore that. But welcome to my winter wonderland room. I love it so much, really. This is when the best part happens, when the lights turn off. I just love it. That the actual camera does not give it justice. It looks more blue in here, but on the camera, but it's so pretty, I promise. We have my lights everywhere. I don't know where any of this is from, but you know, so as we go along the winter wonderland, we have my little tree. It has no ornaments of it on it, sadly, but you know, we still love him. And then we have more lights, and then we have my bedding. This, I think I got this from HomeSense, like this thing and that thing, not the other stuff. And then we have my little tree. I honestly don't know where that's from. These are so cute. They're honestly my fave. They're from my nan's house, and I loved them so much. I treasure it forever, so yes. Okay, so this is the end of the video. I really hope you enjoyed seeing my house and my room being decorated, and I'm really excited to film more for December month. I'm sorry how dark this is, but we're just gonna go over it anyway. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you very soon. So yeah, bye. The fireplace is burning bright, shining all on me. I see the presents underneath the good old Christmas tree.